shouldn't have listened to that idiot, Da Silva! I hope he wasn't worth it!
This was the passkey to Becker's office. I was close to the end of all this, and I could feel it.
Becker! Something funny about dying?
I felt like the avenging angel. I looked like a fat, bald dude with a bad temper.
You disgusting piece of shit! I know everything!
Not everything, my friend. Let go of him, Max.
Huh?
There's a good fellow.
Well, well, well. Victor, I was wondering when you'd reappear out of whatever slimy hole you live in.
I'd like to just say, Max, I just want to say thank you for all your hard work, my family, and for cleaning up that horrible mess with the Crachá Preto for us. You know I'm tough on crime. I give you a bonus, but I think you just frittered it away. Becker, take his gun.
Toma, seu filho da puta!
They had barred the door. My only hope was to chase them down. I knew they'd be leaving town, and my guess is they would try to fly out of here. Rich people love to fly away.
God damn it!
Okay, Max. Now you check the main terminal. I'm gonna go and look for the Bronco plane by the hangar, okay?
Let's do it.
You keep an eye out in there. You know Becker's gonna have some guys in there watching out for you.
Yep.
So, of course, I knew they were looking for me. But the airport was about the only place a fat gringo might blend in. Well, there or a sex club.
Hey.
My delusions of disguise lasted around 2 seconds. They were out in force. And they were out for me. But then, I was out for them, too. Every last one of those bastards. felt like my vacation was coming to an end. Only I wasn't heading home with a sunburn, a bag full of duty-free, and a dose of VD. I was making a bet that would put me in handcuffs or a body bag. Becker's guys. Him and Victor had a private airport to go with their private army and their private jet.
And guns. I might have known you'd turn up.
Sorry. You heading home?
Oh, I am here to... Pick up my daughter, but... I imagine she's stuck on the plane. What are you up to?
I don't know. Trying to make a difference. Giving back.
Yeah, that's what you call it.
Take care.
Yeah.
Judgment with a smile. You can't beat it. Nothing was happening back here. I had to get to where the action was. I could deal with my remaining substance abuse issues when this was all over. The doors lead in the direction of the main terminal. The customer restroom. I could get through to the departure gates up ahead. All over the airport, and civilians were being moved out. Looking at it one way, shutting down the airport for their escape was a weird sort of compliment, but one I didn't need. happened at the other end of the departure lounge.
Thank you.
gate had opened at the other end of the departure lounge. TSA. Maybe they were in the next terminal. I'd keep looking until Victor sent me a postcard from Miami. Terminal was down the escalators.
Por favor.
didn't look like there'd be any trams leaving until the power was on. It looked like they'd cut the power off in the office at the end of the platform. That was where I'd get it running. It worked. The trams were running again. Maybe they'd take me to my gate. Maybe they'd bring more guys wanting to whack me. Maybe both.